Mother of two young boys, is now engaged to be married to Richard Ramirez, the notorious night stalker who terrorized Los Angeles some years ago. Handcuff key into Richard Ramirez, the one he had hid up his anal cavity?
No.
No? Okay. Do you ever kiss Richard?
No.
Never did?
He's behind the glass.
You never had a contact visit with him?
No.
Never?
No.
I heard differently. Am I wrong?
What happened was, well, he got in trouble with that, so he's not allowed to have contact visits.
Oh, and you're not allowed to tell me that you touched him?
No.
All right.